Peter of Yugoslavia paid a recent visit to an anti-aircraft site near London. He was accompanied by General Šimović, the Yugoslav Prime Minister. Since the German armies overran Yugoslavia, news from that unhappy land has been scarce. All we know is that when the tide of battle turns in Europe, Yugoslavia will rise again and come out killing.